This is the Red Eye Watcher. It is very similar to the normal Watcher, except these machines are more aggressive and tend to use swarm tactics when under attack. This machine has more armor on the head, so it makes hitting them in the eye a lot harder. This machine has a ranged attack, which if not dealt with quickly can soon cause some damage if your attention is on another big machine. This machine can be overridden, but cannot be mounted.